So, gonna play more of this. It's cold, it's a Sunday morning, and yeah, I got nothing to do today, so. Let's smack stuff with a hammer. Okay, this is a trio. We'll go here first. Anyway, if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you have been enjoying. I think one thing I need to do. I need to get an axe. Because I think I need to start leveling. I want to get the expertises kind of going. So, I mean, I've got maces to 10. Destroy the gates. Do something about this. Okay, I broke through. Oh, Animus Carius. Well, still, I haven't missed one, so we're fine.
I need time to do that.
They're all gonna be in a corner, it would seem. Oh, the timing! Yes! Holy crap, the timing on this one. Easy butcher kill. Yeah. Get wrecked. That was really lucky. That was just perfect timing. Unfortunately, it's weapon mastery stuff. But hey, easy kill. Oh, okay. Maybe. That seems like a good one to hang on to, just in case. I guess we're just going back to town, huh?
I can't lift more. There's that.
I'm just having a look around what I can do here. I'm gonna change things up a little.
To do that.
Extra damage reduction. I think I have plenty of heals, like, I figure I'd do more damage.
Not ready.
Okay, it's up this way. That's another Animus one. The mastery.
Not
do this cluster of three. It'll get most of them done. Where am I going with this? I suppose, like, 2 minutes away, may as well.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, we'll begin in a minute. I may as well. It'll be good XP. Alright, here we go. Quick. Oh, they got it. I think we left enemies behind us, it's fine. Not ready. Man, Ice Sorceress is no joke, just saying it. Where now? Over there. Okay. Left one behind. There it is. Alright, they're done. Yay, got everything on. That's a nightmare sigil. Have a look. Why not?
Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
All right, anyway. Seems like all three of these are just animus. Trying to pick it up as I'm like the ball of lightning. It is here. Damn, legendary's dropping everywhere. Yeah! suppose I don't have to. Oh no, I do. Okay. This is it. Dungeon. Got one more in this cluster of three left. Yeah, all of them animus again. Oh, there was nothing here this time. They're all going to be in one corner. What the f- What? Haven't seen a single skull yet. What is going on? Through the portals.
I need time to do that.
Wait, are all of them gonna be here? Seems that way. Huh. Okay. Works for me. Excellent. Oh, it's already out.
Not ready.
All right, where is this mage door? I have no idea what this door they speak of is.
Sure.
Alright, that's those three done.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look. Yeah, give it over. I'll shake on that. That's a deal.
Is there anything here that I want? Not really. Yeah, not enough herbals. Okay, guess we're going to that one next. There's 5 dungeons remaining, I'm almost there. Pass.
No, no, no.
Oh, thought I could get away with that.
Thank you.
away with that. Got it. Okay, so, this objective. All right. Well, I think I'm good. That's just gonna add more enemies to kill. Good idea to go in this corner first.
Not ready yet.
There's an enemy over there. I'm just gonna ignore it. It's just chilling. It's fine.
Thank you.
and this gull. Looks like the end of the dungeon anyway. I'm just checking my map here. The fuck? Apparently I've done that one. Blighted Aspect Necromancer. But I didn't finish it. Apparently there's four left. Yeah, I mean, it's representative, alright. Bizarre. Because that's the one that I had to leave to do the world boss, and apparently it's done. I think I got the four. Okay, that's one.
Shake on that.
Collect mining nodes.
Three left.
And then I can focus on just... Because I think everything else is just dead body stuff, so it'll be just playing the game as normal and then whatever, like, the remaining quests can come out on their end.
I need more time.
Good. Well, that belt just got completely blown up. Find the key. Hopefully I can use this on whatever this is. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Easy snipe. Quick. I guess the next one's nearby. All right, let's go. Two more left. Oh no. Alright, this one. Unfortunately, it's another slay everything one.
Not ready.
ready.
Alright. This map doesn't look as big as others, so it seems to be okay. It looks like I'm pretty close to being done here. Extra 20 enemies appeared. And then, yeah, they just got executed immediately. Now beat the main elite. That's kind of neat. Probably not a bad one to use, to be honest. Like, instead of fire, it's bleeding. It's the same thing. I could probably use that now. I think we classify that as an upgrade.
I can't lift more.
It's been a while since... The fuck? There we go, that was weird. Anyway.
My bags are full.
You can still use these.
I'll shake on that.
Do we have a jeweler here? Yes.
Welcome to the treasury.
My burden is too great.
Don't hurt yourself.
I don't understand why I keep saying that. Anyway. Just these two. I can't believe it. I think I'm at the end of this. Ugh, the mining ore one is so stupid. I don't know how many I've clicked, and it's still... Still does not drop the damn thing. Ugh. Alright. Okay, second last dungeon. This one looks like it's going to be a quick one, too.
Thank you.
Ah, you dick. Okay. Destroy the pile. Where's the other pile? I thought there'd be one here. Wait. Oh yeah, there is one here. No, wait, that's hot. Alright, I have to kill shit. In the morning, go to bed. Man. Must be wrecked. Just woke up. Oh, well. Hopefully not voluntarily. Yeah, fair enough. I mean, my day has just started. But I just went and got breakfast with my brother and niece, so it's good. It's just, it's cold and miserable outside, so I'm just staying while I'm playing.
I'm not ready yet.
What I got? Just bacon, eggs, coffee. Pretty simple. Wait, what's closer? Yeah, it's closer. All right. Last one. And then I have all the aspects. Do you have a new quest? No, okay. But yeah, as good as breakfast was, I'm so glad to be back inside. Be nice and warm.
I need time to do that.
Okay, this is it. Last one. Then I can just play light game stuff. And any character I make in future is just gonna be able to take advantage of all the stuff I've done. Okay, there's not that many on this floor. Good. Where? There's one left. Where? Out there. It's just the same. Thank you. like both of my least favorite objectives. Kill everything, free the prisoners. It didn't work. Damn it, I thought it worked. Okay. What? Why can't I walk through here? There's something in the way here, I can't see what it is. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. There's like an invisible wall there. One more. Where are you? There you are. Okay, wasn't gonna work. That way. Where the fuck did you come from? I think that was intended. Oh, what? There's still more? Ugh. I thought this was gonna be a boss and it'd be over. Yeah, no, I'm good. One more. Everything. I'm surprised there's no achievement for all aspects. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. That's everything. Good. All right, now I can move on. Whenever you cast a shout skill, its cooldown is reduced by 1.1, but what? Oh my god. That ring. But see, that's just critical attacks, yeah. That's... Ooh.
My burden is
holy shit.
There's that.
Did this just come to life now?
My bags are full.
What is it trying to pick up? There's nothing here to pick up.
I'll shake on that.
Works for me. Why is this being weird?
I'll see you again.
All right, got my shout build. That's gonna be pretty sick. Cause I'm always just making sure I'm surrounded, so it's like what, 1.1 per up to 6 seconds, so it's like that can't be right. Because that would mean it's almost removing the cooldown completely.
Beautiful.
Hold on. So if I'm surrounded, each time I shout, it reduces the shout by 6 seconds. So by the time I cycle through it, that's an 18 second cooldown. And on top of what I already have, with the, this thing, where is it? That's like zero downtime, if I'm not mistaken, once it's upgraded. Alright. Well, we'll see how that works in practice. Okay, well, the only objectives left in each area are pretty much the drop quests. Which will happen naturally eventually, I'm sure. As long as I keep picking up stuff. Yeah, I'll go do Helltide. It's in Kyovashad. Okay. Yeah, I mean, that's a very quick cooldown. This is what I want to see. I mean, that wasn't that surrounded. Yeah, okay. That is a very significant cooldown reduction. I think I've seen this one before. Okay, now this is where I can see it in action a bit better. There's a lot of shit going on now. Destroy 7 portals. This is only gonna get better once I start leveling up that glyph. I'm surprised no one else has turned up here. gotta hurry up. Gotta focus this thing. It's level 66, so it's gonna take a while. I might not even beat it, we'll see. At this point, I'm purposely ignoring stuff so I have more things that hit me and generate fury. Oh, where'd you... Oh, that's it. Now someone turns up. In the chest. Just need to go find one. I knew I saw one down here somewhere. Sacred Ring, what is it? Skills deal 10% increased damage based on primary resource available. Okay. Not sure I'm gonna use that one necessarily. Oh, there's someone else there. No. I'm good. Our eyes met for like a couple of seconds. Hey, dude, wanna go to the party? just died. Fine. Okay, I've almost got enough for that other chest. I don't understand this mining node quest. It's in every act, but I've just never found one. Why is it that rare? It seems every act I have that as a missing quest. I thought maybe it was a post-campaign thing that maybe the odds would increase or just, I don't know, it just drops. But I have not seen it once. Seems in every act, everything I have left is just a drop quest. It's not like I haven't been clicking the mining though, it's like I have, where possible. Doesn't drop.
I'm not ready yet.
All right, I have enough for another chest. Oh, it's 125. Shit. Okay. Well, that's the expensive one. Is that one rings? I'll go for the 120 one. I need more stuff to kill. is another 75 one. I'm good. Though it's Helms, I might try Helm. Wait, there's an event down here. Go, go, go. That's a bop, yeah.
I'm not ready.
Yeah, they got like the weapon move. We kept all the villagers alive, so now we just gotta keep them alive for this last part.
Thank you, stranger.
Alright, cool. That gets me 141. Alright, I need to go. Open this chest. Where is it? It's somewhere along the bottom. I should have marked it. Is this it? No, that's 75. I think it's this one. That's the one. Oh, it's amulets now. Whatever. Sacred amulet. It's the Dust Devil one, 698. It's better. Brute force passive, weapon mastery skills. Hang on. What's the brute force passive? I can't actually look for a specific skill. Oh, that one. Overpowers. Ooh, it increases overpower damage. Okay, and then two weapon mastery, which I don't think is useful at all. That's cool, that's basic, that's defensive, that's brawling. Yeah, I don't use weapons mastery. But if I could re-roll it, that would be a pretty legit upgrade. Just re-rolling is expensive, so... I'll hang on to it, but ultimately probably won't get used. I don't know, we'll see. That plus two to that passive is really good. If I can get the other plus two to be more useful. There's 10 minutes left. I think I can get one more chest out of this. see what nightmare sigils I have after this. What is this? One might be worth going. Hey, someone's here as well. Okay, this will be a bit easier now. The ice that's messing them up. Where's the ice coming from? Alright. That's fine, that's fine. It's still alive. Sacred gloves. Alright, I'll look at them later. Cool, I can afford another chest already. Alright. I gotta go find one. Assassin. Oof, this thing is strong. Okay, this is probably, it's a level 72 thing. I just noticed. I basically have no hope here. Unless someone else arrives, which... Okay, I got 5 minutes to spend them. I better spend them. As tempting as that was to stay there. I mean, if other people turned up, I'm sure it could have been beatable.
Not ready
yet. Ah, there's one. Okay. I don't think I'll get to do much else. I doubt I'll earn 75 in 4 minutes. I'm just gonna go back to town. That was a leap or a ring, I think.
Good. What else you got?
I want to see if I can do something with this. Has to be a lucky roll, but... Alright, so Weapons Mastery is a useless one. Control, slow duration. Ugh, man. Okay, one more. Cooldown reduction, physical damage over time. I mean, cooldown reduction is not bad. I was trying to get another plus two, but... one more, fuck it. Berserking duration. No, there we go. There we go. That's better. That's much better. All right. That's a more useful thing. Now. I guess I just gotta add a socket to it. And then I gotta swap. I gotta get a ring that gives me. Or I can imprint one. I'll figure it out. But I gotta keep the damage reduction thing. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm glad I kept that. Still doesn't beat this, though. I mean, for obvious reasons. Maybe I need to wait for a sacred ring. Okay. Oh, wait. Put away gems. I think it'll work. Alright, what nightmare dungeons do I have? Fractured Peaks. Okay, just some. That was, Scar's Glen. I think anything that's poison enchanted is probably a good one to do because I got poison resists. Okay. Shift to Ruins. Wait, does it? Please tell me it marks it on the map. Oh, that was cool. Okay, that makes it easier. What's the closest waypoint? That one. I'm just glad all the dungeons are done.
Not while I'm in town.
I have all the aspects, so. It's a bit more flexibility. Bloodstone. I'm gonna be throwing these out, aren't I? It's got another one, what? I haven't even finished this one, I've already got two more. What? Be dropping these. That's what's gonna happen. A glyph. Yeah, it seems like there's gonna be more than you can even hang on to. Didn't they die? It's fine.
I need more time.
Just break him down. Oh. I mean, I wasn't even aware you could break him down. The other ones, so I guess let's just clean up around here. Okay, it's nice and close by. Spoil that part? I don't care. This is one of these circumstances where I don't care. If I was heavily invested in this, yeah. But this is like a case of troll. Sacred pants. Yeah, okay. I think we're pretty much done already. It's just boss now. I mean, this one's about to level. Oh, I got another one of these. Okay, I wanna rank this one up first. But now I'm gonna focus on or is it not that one? That one. The Marshall one. Really wants me to play Whirlwind. I guess I'll compare and see which one's better of the two that dropped.
Don't ruin all that work.
Yeah, okay. I think it's clear which one's better. That was like a... Well, that wasn't even a question right there. Could just see it.
I can break that down.
I need to start selling more. Option seems to be grayed out, unless I'm not the right level to be able to do this yet. Maybe not. That one. Since I have a lot of poison resist.
Not while I'm in town.
trying to find mining nodes as I go as well. I just want to get these quests done. I can't imagine a situation where I'll need 12 revives to get through this. Maybe later, but right now it's more than generous. I'll get the journal page, why not?
But the cathedral refused to tell us anything about Father. What I found was much worse than I expected. The knights penitent are either dead or roaming the halls as monstrosities. I watched them for days until I found one that had my father's link. I approached and polluted with that to come home. The creature that had been my father attacked me, and I stabbed him to his head. I couldn't see anything left of my father and the monster's eyes. Only pain and rage. Father was
right. Gotta get rid of this nightmare. It's causing all this torment shit. Okay, other one. There's an NPC tagging along our vehicle with a nightmare thing. I don't know, I've had some weird interactions happen as well. That's probably at the end there. They don't do anything anyway, it's just... They do attack animations, but it's... May as well be attacking with like a pillar. I can't believe it was all in this one area. This is the situation I want. More shouting. More surrounding, more shouting. Jeez. I definitely feel very tanky, which is something that I've gotten right with a barbarian this time around. Oh shit, there's nothing else. I thought there would have been one in that corner. Alright, it's all on the other side then. These things drop too often. I already see this being a problem. Not ready. I mean, I guess because they just want you to keep playing these Nightmare Dungeons, so if they did drop not that frequently, it'd be a bit of a pain, but I don't know. They're not worth the time. The mastery is always something dumb. Yep, pop up the UI. Awesome, still fighting stuff. Alright, where is it? Not ambidextrous Marshall, that's the one we want. Oh, it went up. Cool. has a slightly higher drop rate and lower tiers to get you started. Probably. Oh. There you go, sigil crafting. I mean, those things are basically legendary gems. No matter how much you want to say it's different, it's bounties and legendary gems, basically.
Or another.
When it comes down to it.
It matters not. I will teach you of the occult. Let us begin with the crafting of a sigil. All right, traveler.
Okay, so... I'm going to get rid of anything cold because that's just obnoxious. Yep, that one. That one goes. Never doing anything cold related because it's just annoying. Shadow's also kind of annoying too. Shadow. Everything else is fine. Okay. Oh, I see. Thing is, I'm not really sure which one I'm capable of. Like, what is that? That's tier 1. Tier 2. Okay, let me try a tier 6 dungeon and see how I go. Just want to get a benchmark here. It could be fine. Or I could be in for a nasty surprise. We'll see. Slay all enemies, that sucks. Alright, I mean, this seems fine so far. Okay. Um, 34% chance to reduce the cooldowns of your non-ultimate skills when you... Could I just get something that just benefits my shout? I am doing bleeding damage now. This doesn't seem too bad so far.
I'm not ready. I must wait.
A few sigils where it's just, why is this a thing? To challenge people? I don't know. See, if there was some sort of benefit to picking that, probably would be cool. But if there's no benefit whatsoever, it's just straight up there to just be annoying. Sometimes you just, it could be streamer bait as well, it's just, you know, you can see a scenario where you just do it to be funny. Wow. Yeah, we want to upgrade Marshall. Down's not necessary, right? No, it's still necessary. At some point, it no longer will be necessary. Okay, cool. I mean,
I got a unique out of it.
It almost seems like I should apply this unique already. I need to level up the axe's ability because that gives bleed inherently. I think I know how this is going to work now. I think this will just already work. I just need to add a socket to it. What's my chest piece? Yeah, that's worth giving up, I think, for that. You know, I'm just gonna make it worth my while and just do that and just craft that, even if I can't use it. There's no sense in crafting a low tier one if I'm gonna get low tier ones constantly. It just makes sense. Oh shit. Awesome. Yeah. I'll suck at that. Temporary swap to level up axes. That dungeon was really nice to me. Okay,
Do I... Can't use that.
Okay, that's fine. Alright. So what we want out of this... I'm gonna keep my old armors just in case there's something wrong. Can't imagine there will be, but let's just... Okay, and this one is... Topaz. A slight decrease in damage, but at least... I can start leveling up the axe passive. Then I don't completely lose the mace ability. So I'll just stick to this for a while. And this one... There we go. Neat. Okay, now I'm gonna go level up this armor. I want to see this in action now. Seems like it's going to be interesting.
Unexpected.
Okay. All right. Seems legit. That was a good dungeon. I think it gave me decent shit.
You can take what's left.
Okay. Tier 1. Definitely don't want to do that one. Let's do tier 2. All of a sudden, my shout cooldowns have, yeah. Because if I'm not wrong... I just want to see what these are. I feel like that's the one I need to level up, though. Let's see, I'd have to swap to two-handed sword. Alright, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna level these up slowly. Like, I think this is a good thing, just... I guess for a while I'm gonna have to... We'll see. I don't know. Hopefully my Hammer of the Ancients thing isn't too messed up. It should be okay. I just want to see this bleed thing work. Free the prisoners again. I'm curious. Let's see if this works now. These swarms are... That's only two waves already. Monsters are so dumb.
Not ready.
I kept them alive. Just barely.
Thank you, Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
I think it's leveling up my axe thing.
Bless you.
Okay, it is. It is. It is. My way. Okay, I can see the cooldowns now. Jeez. Like, it's already off cooldown.
I'm not ready.
In the darkness, shadows slithering through the grass, my shed escape from this old dying form, when I am adored in the scales. I feel pain, when the scales are against the faces I love, the villagers who scorn me, curse me, laugh at me, the tongues are thick in the darkness, move a word from my thoughts. Each life is a sacrifice for us. Each life is a scale for your rebirth. I awaken, and the snake is alive. Waiting.
Okay. Oh, damn. It's already down that low. Yeah, I mean, let's allocate XP.
Is ready for whatever you need.
I can break that down.
The forge is always hot.
Yeah, give it over.
Whispering Spire. Man. Alright, where's the cultist refuge? Oh, it's just here. It's the one I just did again. It should reset it, right?
Not while I'm in town.
The sound of axe noises. It sounds strange right now. Just been used to the sounds of axe. Like hearing a slashing noise. Feels weird. That end. stupid dark thing. Alright. Oh, I just gotta... Okay. I mean, potentially useful. That seems like a whirlwind build thing. Maybe. Curious what the armor I was wearing looked like. Keep getting this one. Whatever. Like, this one's quick.
I can't do that here.
took a little longer this time. It's fine. No, don't want to fight. Not that event. Don't care. Somewhere down this corridor. Unless they're in fixed locations. What if I do this enough times that I just learn? Okay, there it is. Stuff.
Well struck. Be wary on the road.
Okay, it's almost at level one.
Take a chance, Wanderer. It seems your prayers have been answered. Until next time.
That's it for that one. So what skills use a two-handed sword? Ah, it's a lot. I could level. I guess if I swap to lunge. This is the arsenal weapon. I'll level up axes for a bit, but I guess. I already have a good one. Alright, I got it.
Need something for
That's good salvage. Come back if you need work.
Let me rate this. Crit against injured enemies, okay. Yeah, okay, got it. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. It's been like 3.5 hours. I need to go do some other stuff and then get ready for dinner, but this was cool. Progression. I'm just glad the dungeons are over and done with now. Now I can kinda relax. The other quest stuff, I mean, I'm sure I'll come across it naturally. I just gotta keep clicking mining nodes and eventually it should resolve itself. I think. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching if you're watching now on Twitch or later on YouTube. Hope you enjoyed. And if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget button clicking algorithm stuff. If you want to see more of this stuff. Alright. Take care. I'll see you next time.